You're more than welcome to do that, okay? Y gracias in advance for your donation. Because you already know that every musician on stage has at least 7 kids. Every musician... Girl. See what I'm saying, girl? This girl was like, girl, your hair is shiny. She was all about my hair today, so I gave her... I told her what kind of flat iron I use. But anyway, back to the musicians who have 7 kids apiece. This is gonna help feed them, okay? Am I wrong? Emiliano, am I wrong? I'm right. All right, 7 kids. You have 7 kids. Oh, you only have one? You only have one. And you don't know where he's at? You know why? Because you're not a musician. If you were a musician, I did say all the musicians raise your hands. What do you play? With the strings of my heart? What do you play? You play with her? Oh, okay. That is it. Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much for your tip, sir. Thank you so much. Wherever you are, you're in the dark now, but thank you so much for your tip. Once again, folks, from the bottom of my heart, we have about 30 minutes left. We're going to be here until about 12 o'clock, and then we've got some more DJ music. Thank you so much for being out here tonight with us. Angelica y Grupo Moneda. We're going to continue with the music for about 30 more minutes. We're going to be back here. Follow me on all social media platforms. You'll know where we're at. In the upcoming weeks. We're gonna be back here at the bar and at the hall in November, December. So follow us, we'll let you know when we're out here again. Right. Let's go.
Next song is going out to Mike Bunta. This is his favorite band. And we played this earlier and he missed it. So his favorite band in the world.
Mr. Michael Bunta.
It's Limited and Elton John.